Ollie's Freestyle Friday. Take one. I haven't had Ollie's Freestyle Friday in kind of a while. Well, my mom got sick and I've had a crazy, crazy, crazy MDC dance schedule. Today, we are back in action. Well, this whole week, actually, I gotta say that. Well, from now on, we should be good. I'm gonna be doing, for my AFF, answering some of your questions. All right. Hey, Audie, I'm Anna. I'm 13 years old and I'm from Germany. How old were you when you started dancing?
I was about 4 or 5 years old, approximately.
Where do you buy your dance clothes?
I buy my regular clothes, like Chili's, all my street clothes, and then I buy most of my dance clothes at Katrina Wear. She is my sponsor. So go check it out. Let's see, next question.
Thank you, Anna, for those questions. Hi, Audie, my name is Julia. I'm 13 years old and I'm from Poland. All right, she said, what kind of pointe shoes do you have?
I have Grishko 2007, and I've been on pointe for about 6 months now.
Yeah. Would you like to be on So You Think You Can Dance when you grow up?
I would like to be on So You Think You Can Dance. I think it would be a really fun experience.
Thank you, Julia.
All right. Hi, Autumn. I'm Kara from Arizona, and I'm 13 years old. What competitions have you competed at this year?
Well, to say we haven't started. We're gonna be starting in April.
What are 3 things you can't live without?
Oh my God, this is the best question in the world. Obviously, I can't live without dance, like it's my life.
Dance, I would have to say water and fruit. I cannot stand without fruit. Fruit, I have to have. Water, I have to have. Dance, I I'm the worst singer in the world. All right, let's move on. Thank you, Kara from Arizona.
Hey, Audie, here are my questions.
Who is your best friend?
Well, at dance, I'm gonna have to say my best friend is Sarah. And maybe in my neighborhood, I have a bunch, but I would have to say Lindsay. Like that.
What is your other passion besides dance?
I would have to say I love, love, love to rollerblade always when I don't have to dance. Or just play with my friends even, just have fun, you know? Just like go to the pool, swim, skate. I just love to do it all.
All right, those are all my other passions I like to do. Not really just one, but okay. All right, a lot of people ask this question. Do you have a boyfriend?
Well, I do not have a boyfriend. My dad says I can't date until I'm 16, you know. Well, that means like, you know, go out on a date. But I do not like any boys.
Thank you for asking. I know a lot of people ask that question.
So there it was. I do not have a boyfriend. All right, let's see.
And Anthony and Sean are just my partners. They are actually not my boyfriends. All right, let's move on. Thank you. I like talking in my accent. All right. Okay. Hi, I'm Maisie, and I am 11 years old from London. And you are a huge fan, I see. All right. How many hours at MDC do you dance a week?
I dance about 16 hours a week at MDC.
Where do you get all your amazing dance costumes from?
I get all my dance costumes from Darlene, and I get them also from Contours.
Thank you very much, Maisie. Hey, Autumn, here are my questions. What are you doing every day to improve your dance flexibility and all that?
I stretch every day. I dance every day to get more flexible, and yeah.
What are your favorite style of dance in dance?
Well, I love jazz funk, like just that sassy kind of feel, you know? But I do love contemporary a lot too.
That's the questions that I'm gonna be answering today. Bye.
Peace.
Bye.
Thanks for watching Audie's Freestyle Friday. Bye.
You're watching Audie's Freestyle Friday, and I'm Audie.
like take $50,000.